Yo, what's good, everybody? It is. All right, man. The plan for today is to make progress in this damn game. That's all I want. That is the main goal. Is to progress in this game. Woo, I don't know if y'all can hear, but my PlayStation is roaring. I can't wait for my PS5, man. All right, where are we at? Oh, yeah, we just killed that troll. All right, so now it's time to keep going. Oh, wow. I should probably let Discord know that I'm playing
Oh, I
motherfucking
can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Yeah, man, I'm gonna have to get Nightbot set up soon, man. Look at this dude. Look at him going all the way ahead. Let me pause this dude before he gets into some shit he can't get out of. Good God. This dude, man, he really just like he just does what he wants. Right. Always forget to do this. I need to do this ahead of time, Nathan. You need to do this ahead of time. So when you're streaming, it's just streaming. You're just streaming. Okay. All right, let's get it, y'all. All right, let's do it. What's up, Aiden? Good to see you, bro. Just playing some God of War. Okay, now I see. Yo, Drip was good, man. What's good, Aiden? How you doing, man? Y'all, man, I got some
Is that
connect
small?
with my artists. I have some more emotes and stuff and channel badges coming soon,
Stay
man.
back, boy.
Yeah, boy, come on now. Come on, Trace. Bring it back, man.
We must find another way up.
The witch. Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin
Oh,
sought
shit.
that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic.
And how y'all
I
doing?
can't dispel. Only the
How's
pure
your
light
Saturday
of
going?
Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's
Y'all hear me good? Volume good?
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes.
Okay.
Or maybe I just like you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Ooh-wee. Dropping them emotes, I love
Where
to
must
see
we
it.
go?
I have some
To
new
a
ones
realm
coming, y'all.
beyond your own.
I love it, bro. I just love throwing the hammer,
we'll
man.
Use this. Greythaw.
Can't. Ooh. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
Well, no one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully Ooh. Resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
Oh. That too.
Nothing?
Just give that a turn. There.
There we go. Here we go. Don't be alarmed, y'all. Kratos'
temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across
all the realms. I wonder if you're gonna fight Thor in this game, man. That's gonna
Ultimately,
be crazy.
It ended in a stalemate,
that fight
and Thor
is going
returned
to
Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
Oh, shit.
You know, we actually talked to the world serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
No, sorry so far, man.
Even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks,
no, see,
I can't
just
understand
started,
any of
so.
It.
Sadly, no one can.
Oh,
he
shit, he is gone.
Tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
I'm really hoping to beat this over break and finally get my damn PS5, man. Yeah, I mean, knowing Kratos,
just along
I feel like we're gonna have to win that battle. But I can see it coming to a draw too, man. Cause Thor is strong as shit. Like, I know it's not the Marvel Thor, but the real Thor, or the, you know, the religious Thor is still in
the
MMO.
What? It's solid.
Elven architecture. My
bowstring
is soaked in the light of Alfheim.
You
it can now reawaken the magic
the
of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
Jump. Oh, we're gonna go down there eventually, it looks like. I kinda wanna go down there now, though. Can I go down there now? Oh, we've already been here. I'm tripping.
Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's
Let's keep going.
From Vanaheim?
I get caught up. Oh,
just
shit.
Stories. I didn't say much about the
Vanguard. Oh, shit, Pat. It's supposed to be coming.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
Damn, Kratos, chill. It's supposed to be coming on the 9th. But I've been talking to people on Twitter because there's a lot of people going through the same bullshit I am with Walmart. Some have gotten their shipping early. So I'm just hoping, man. I'm hoping by Monday I get confirmation, and I get it even sooner than Friday. But if it comes Friday, it comes Friday, man. I'm just ready, man. My PS4 can't take too much more.
Tyr's temple, built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the 9 realms and keep peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous.
Run, Kratos!
Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled. Save for the Reavers. Savage enough to survive in such a world.
Let's get it.
Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Bro, I'll make a right at the bottom of these stairs, okay? Bro, it's just annoying, bro. It's just like, come on now. These dudes really...
Another one of those light crystals.
Uh-huh, go ahead, do your thing, boy. Oh, she doing it?
Leosta. That did it.
Leosta.
Mending the disrepair.
But yeah, man, it's just like, come on, Walmart. I mean, I should have known. It's fucking Walmart. But damn, these niggas... That's the most Walmart shit I've ever heard.
Good.
These motherfuckers really are selling a product they don't even have yet. If that ain't the most Walmart shit ever. Oh, we gonna sell it.
Now push the bridge along the track.
And then what we gonna really do?
What? The whole entire bridge is turning.
Oh,
how is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong. Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its.
You don't even know, son. I rip people's heads off.
No.
And use them as weapons. Strong.
So about the dead. We heard someone call him Hellwalker.
Dude, I just was trying to get the PS5 in there. Like, so it didn't really matter. Like, it was just like, because I'd already tried on Amazon, and then I had tried on Target, and Best Buy I had just missed. And so I just like, GameStop sold out real quick. Walmart was the only one that gave me a chance. And I went in it for a whole hour, and I finally got it. Like, come on now. But maybe it's on me for trusting Walmart, man. Shit. Damn, okay.
That was impressive.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
I did not hurt my back.
Kratos, I did not hurt my back.
So did the giants or the elves build here stuff?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good.
What's up, man? Yeah, me neither, bro. I was just trying to get a PS5.
Leo,
and I thought Walmart was actually selling
them. Power is now depleted.
But I got played.
Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used.
So hopefully they because I talked to the customer service
Your bow, please.
Dude, what's his name? His name was Greg. I talked to Greg on Thursday. I talked to him on Wednesday. Sorry, sweetie.
Don't forget.
Because I needed to get that answer. I'm like, what's up? He was cool. He told me that shipping will happen on Monday, so I'm letting Walmart live. I've been going at them on Twitter, boy.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Kratos don't care for the gods. So he's like,
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep. Underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
It's weird to hear stuff like Bifrost in this game, because like, I'm just so used to hearing like the Marvel Bifrost, not like the lore mythology.
These roots are part of the Great World Tree and make travel between the realms possible.
Please correct me. Pretty sure this is Norse mythology. What do I need to do?
Approach the table.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms.
Damn, so that's a
it
Bifrost.
It can capture, hold, and transfer the light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber.
It is from this room
and this room
alone. I'm trying to get over here. Get around the table and stay next to me. Ooh.
What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the nine realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the world tree, separated only by the Bifrost light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the world tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The tree of life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soil.
Damn, this game looks
the dew
good,
from
man.
Its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space.
Mm-hmm.
Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes, the wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open.
Okay.
See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm.
Damn.
That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
I'm hearing it, but I still don't really understand
from
everything.
All realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
I mean, they giants, they probably just picked that shit up. That's the giant.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured light of Alfheim, yes.
So we're trapped.
This man. Immediately pissed. I wonder if he's gonna call it back, or do I get to call it back? Oh, the door stays open. Hey, y'all.
Welcome to Alfheim, boy. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there.
I'm excited to know exactly why she's helping us out. I want to know.
Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
Oh, shit.
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
Dang. Oh, the door's closed now.
She's not dead. Is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that?
Taking all the hack silver I can get. What you talking about?
I think you killed it. Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
Damn, what was that, though?
Look here. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
Greed.
They keep murdering the light of us.
It is war. The end of one. The roped one's lost.
Damn. Dang, I wanted to get that finisher.
What are they attacking us? Right. We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Dark elves, huh? I'm not even... Damn, nigga, I didn't need to give them praise. You goofy. Damn.
Did you say something?
No.
I did. I said damn.
Okay. At least we're getting closer to the light.
Oh, shit. Who is that?
Wait. Was that Sindri?
Let's get started, then. Brother lay his hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
No.
Master Atreus, how may I serve?
There we go. Damn it, I hope that's equipped. It.
Something else for you, then? What can I do for you?
Damn! Much out of fucking hacks over there.
And for the youngster?
Trying to fucking upgrade Atreus. Damn.
Happy to provide.
Need you to be a shooter, son. Oh, I just thought he was gonna pick it up.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
ever speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, we kept them isolated.
Damn. That was just random? Oh, shit, I'll take it.
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could've sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Shit. Shit.
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
Damn.
It felt evil.
Damn, son. Trying to make sure if I ain't forgetting anything over here. Missing anything? Anything sparkling? Y'all see anything? That's the camp. Oh, we good. Let me just keep going. Cause that was just that was a nice random drop, y'all. Just like straight up.
Talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
Alright,
they maybe... do not concern us.
Maybe he'd be really trying. Did your mom not tell you shit about your dad? Oh, it's just damn. Find something else. A lot of dead bodies around this part, Kratos. What are we even getting here? Oh, yeah, we're trying to, not trying to get some, we're trying to get past that smile. Forgot about the objective for a second, y'all, but I'm back on track.
Look, they have sand bowls in the Onfine, too. Should I read it?
Mm-hmm.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Damn, we cruising. Oh, okay.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of it.
The blue door. That's gotta be the entrance.
Damn, didn't realize I would cut off the dialogue.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
Right, you heard them? Oh, shit. Okay.
The bridge is gone. It's over the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Uh-huh. Give me that shit. Uh-huh. Ooh, uh-huh. What did you think was gonna happen? Uh-huh, uh-huh. Good looking, son. Good looking, son. Shit. Damn, they fucking me up. Damn, back up off my son, though. Uh-huh. This is what happens when you fuck with my son. Kill your friends. I'm talking about, son. Oh, okay.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there. Okay, so that did something, I think. Okay, here we go.
More? Where is I know there's some health around this motherfucker. One. Nothing. A little faster. A little more pep. I gotta finesse this fight. You wanna do that? Man, that was like a headshot. Uh-huh.
Attacks a group when father lands heavy hitter parries, it tends to break the swarm. Okay.
I need all the tips I can get.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
What's that?
Come on, Axe. I want you to land on the thing. Oh, damn. Bounced off. Okay, so how about...
Don't see anything else over here.
Alright, we gonna check it out, son. Son. Father's doing something. Wow, I overshot it? Oh, it just goes through. Damn. Some other sand ball. Don't you know all the rooms? Shouldn't you know them already? Talking about a sand ball. We should head over to the sand ball, Pop.
What else were you going to tell me about war?
Dang!
You know about war, don't you?
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Damn, I be speeding in the boat. Now I forget. Yeah. I don't even need to do it. Oh, shit.
Boy.
It was the voices again, but different voices.
Where?
They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
Uh-oh.
No.
Oh.
Luger.
He talking back now? Wow!
What's happening?
I mean, I can't knock them though.
Look what we found.
Kratos is kind of an ass.
Father?
Man, y'all seen that Kong versus Zilla here, right?
It was hard to make out, but way in the back of Hardy Charger, mother.
That is not possible.
I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
Damn it!
Father,
get out of it! How many of you? Hey, we dog. Dog, you gotta see it, man. It is good. I mean, I'm not gonna front and like act like the movie's a fucking masterpiece, but like for what it's advertising, it does a great job at it. Oh shit! Whoa, shit, boy. Instead of saying watch out, Father, why don't you hit these niggas sometimes? Damn, is it? He is not lying that these niggas are like attacked in groups. Trying to do some shit. Alright. Can't the axes just go stare at y'all?
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Guess what? He's not doing it, hit the ground. Okay. This is the only little area I did when I first played this. Okay. Right. I'm getting close.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
What's this?
She is gone.
It is, huh?
Speak no more of this.
Fine.
They just got y'all locked up in here. Locked up. They won't let them out. They won't let them out. Got them locked up. Alright, what's this? Let's do it.
Damn, they can't give a Greek god some health? A little health bubble? Some green to stomp on? Shit. Maybe I should stop losing so much health, but still. Alright. Come on. Ugh, I do need the hack silver, but damn. Ew, what's this? Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Come on, boy. Uh-huh. Damn! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Shit! Come on, Kratos. I'm coming, son! Come on now. Kratos, we taking down bigger shit than this fucking rock. Has he got my ass, nigga? Or is that his ass? That's my fucking ass. Why do you think he could just take my fucking ass? Alright, chill out. Don't waste arrows now. Uh-huh. Yep.
Thanks.
What? Yo. Okay, hold on. This is... Holy shit! Yo, I've been fighting with a handicap for a fucking long time. Hold on. I only got one more. Damn, okay. Okay, so what do I got over here? Just the... That shit's crazy. And then what is this one? Oh, I'm trying to attack and hit multiple. Yeah. I'm about to. That shit's about to be crazy. Oh. Alright. I'm upgraded out. I'm feeling strong.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
What? Thought you got the... Thought you got the bow. Hey. I feel like I missed a lot of stuff because I was fighting. Going crazy for some. Oh, here we go. Where you want me to go, gang? Uh-oh.
Hey, you sure the witch is locked
up?
I hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Just wanna let him out of his misery. What do we do? Just can we step on this? No. I'm sure we'll figure out what that is for fucking eventually.
The Blue Temple door. We're almost there. But the bridge crystal's still covered in that stuff.
Oh, we can just drop down.
Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Expect resistance. Let them know, Kratos. Shit is not sweet out here, son. We can climb. Holy shit! Bring my shit! You fucked back! Well, what happened? I'm trying to hit him with that shit so bad. Bitch! Forgot they could fly. Holy shit! Holy shit! Whoa, what the fuck? Damn! The, whoa, the stone ancient.
my ass. Oh, we start from checkpoint? Damn. Holy shit. Oh, I gotta do all this hard? Okay. Fuck my fucking gun. Oh shit. Come on, you're not looking good. Clearly, son.
We can use it against him.
Restart from checkpoint.
Oh, overloading and stunning an ancient will bring it to the ground in an exaggerated state.
Maybe I gotta, Oh shit, what the fuck was that? I need to use it. I knocked a piece off of him. Yeah. Shit. Open up.
open up. Damn, that was... I don't know what to play with this. Oh, shit.
Let me get up! Let me get up! Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? No! Fuck! Oh shit. This is not good.
I just gotta get to it. Okay. Got one more chance. Alright. How are you fucking?
At least we didn't die too many times.
Man, I'm gonna fucking fall out if they fucking give us two of those at a time. It is. Okay. So they were the ones causing that blindness. Okay. Yeah, I need whatever's in here. I deserve it. After that shit, I deserve it all. Mm-hmm. Give me that hack silver. Give me that shit. Oh, what is it?
Ooh. Yeah, I like this one more. I don't even have enough XP to fucking level it up. Damn. I'll take that. Yeah, nah, I'm gonna keep my bands. We done been around the block, son. We done killed a couple guys or two, son. Like,
I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Okay. Oh, son.
You know, I will never get used to walking in solid light.
Yeah, I feel you on that.
I don't know if I'd even walk.
What?
We I would walk on that. I'll have to see what it feels like to just walk on light. That shit's crazy. I don't know if I'd go across the whole bridge, but I'd be like, oh, tap, 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 truck. Find another way in. And then I would just fucking run as fucking fast as I could.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. Whoa. You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes. How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination.
What?
To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. But, oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. One of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
Thank you, dog.
I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin Semgengur. Egen Vigum Hans.
Gengur An.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, and
don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe.
Well, it's your neck. Let's get to it.
Bro, he is wild. Boy, you're the bow. Nope.
And we're back to you. What a surprise.
This way.
Get the hell going. Crouch, boy. These fires are lighting the way real nice for us, son. Whoa, shit.
Of course. Wonder what those are attached to. Almost!
Make it where I can hit them on both on the way back.
Oh!
cutie. I see son, I hear the heartbeat. Damn it, I wasn't close enough.
Yes, they are.
Oh, no, 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 it's not gonna work.
Fuck. I hope the last checkpoint was our enemies were strong. Wait, what'd I say? Recipes allow us to do what now? Aw, damn, this is the checkpoint. Okay, so that the charge joint. Just gotta scan them. That's the succession, that's the cleaving. And then I got the charge joint. Holy shit! No, that's not what I wanted.
Damn.
shit, y'all. Alright, let me get my shit together. Well, fuck. Perry, huh? What?
Not bad. Not good either.
Can't tell who he was talking to, me or Atreus, because fuck. Oh. Come on now. Damn. Holy shit. I didn't realize my Spartan shit ran out. Holy shit. Did you drop some health? No, you didn't. You fucking. Oh! What was this? What was that? The exploding nightmare? Holy shit! So, there we go. That's another reason I'm fucking up. They're exploding on me. The more you know.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
Give me an artifact. Give me something. Damn! So that wasn't enough. What's stopping me from getting my prize? I got a move, what? Okay, so where am I supposed to go? I'm not supposed to deal with that shit all day. Okay, here we go.
Stop. How would they do that? Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. Hours.
No, I saw the health! Damn it, I just saw that health. Oh, no. I hope the checkpoint was me popping up that motherfucker. Oh. Yeah. Oh, that's the bomb shit. Nice shot.
near. Look for a way inside.
Oh, any damage over here? Yes. My little hat silver. Oh, some more health. That's exactly what I wanted. I know it don't sound like it. You know, I just said it like that. Fuck, that's all I really wanted was more health.
That did it.
There we go. We're making progress today, y'all.
Follow me.
That is the goal. Where are you said behind?
Need more time.
There we go. I did it. Oh, you did. You actually. Is this a path? It is a path. I don't know if that's the right path. Son, can you do something about that now? It. Nope, we can't. There we are. The answer is right in front of my face. Freeze.
Pathways.
Trying to get us out this mess, son. I just so happen to be restoring the pathways. How much health do we have? Okay. They gave us that little health for a reason.
No, give me a moment.
Oh shit, I almost thought I fell off. Okay, what the hell?
I will get it.
Okay, so let's go back immediately.
their silence.
What, you didn't want to go in here, nigga? Yeah. Figured it out, brother.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Come on, Kratos.
I haven't. You're not going.
Damn! That was like a grown elf man. Like, yeah, you got ended by a little human boy. Granted, you got tag team, but damn.
Another one.
Stay back.
Damn, Kratos, you did not need to slam him that hard. Shit. Thank you.
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
Woo.
When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Oh, shit.
Shorten the time between your volleys.
The
There are many targets. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Landed on his back. I'm trying to get a
Kratos
back.
Damn. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear.
That was a really fun segment there. Well, for a second, but once I'm with Sparta, went 300 Zack Snyder on him.
I hear.
That was nice.
I hear. I told you I heard her. Do you think she's in there?
Look at your goofy ass.
It really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
I bet it did. You better pour that damn Bifrost in there. Just dip it in there. Just, yeah.
Stay here.
Stay
here.
Shouldn't have said nothing about your hand being on fire.
We'll use it as a last resort.
You could have been in here. Damn, I'm about to go in there with just.
Why do you hold my axe? It's not a gift.
Still.
Right? I'm throwing that shit too. He juiced. Come on, dog. You got this. He got this, Frodo.
What is this?
Damn, the money, Nick. The money! Kratos. Let the money guide the way.
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him.
Alone with him. Damn.
He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me. He never will.
Damn, Kratos, man, it might be time to tell your son the story, dog.
I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
Damn.
Except I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can.
Well, we're getting deep right now.
So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't. Please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy, I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
Man, you got that running with that call.
That's impossible.
Is the Bifrost strong?
You should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Damn.
Yes.
Yeah. Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Finally!
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
Worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked.
Shut up, son.
There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Oh, no, he mad. Oh shit. I thought that had one already. Man, I need these glasses for real, y'all. It's crazy. Not gonna make excuses, but damn, I really did not see that this one was empty. Vista. Can we get up this way? Can't drop down anywhere. How the fuck? Okay. So I was right the first time. Damn. Trial and error. This is nice.
her to stop jogging. Oh shit.
I want the crystal if you find me an angle.
Come on, some finally.
Let us make our way back up.
Bruh, chill with this fucking attitude. I really want some tacos today, man. I'm just in a taco mood. Ammo one of that shit. Cool. Damn, I wish I would have talked in the fucking light. That would have been fucking cold. Okay, now we're back up top. My son is an ungrateful bastard. There's so much we can level up that I'm just like, okay, so let's see. What's this first one? Weakens. Increase weaken, okay. More stun, yes. Expert combat. Come on now. Oh, come on. Yeah, I like that teamwork. Or damn, this through teamwork. Even though I shouldn't give none to his ungrateful ass, he won't complain and shit all the time.
This is block two.
I mean, Kratos was strong as the mafia. Oh, okay, I'm about to say, like, don't tell me. Come on now. I need a. Oh, okay, cool. Not that far.
This is block two.
I'm standing on the side. Damn, these dark elves are so annoying.
Where are you taking that?
Stop asking questions.
Gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
if I want your opinion, boy. I will ask for it.
Hey, what is what's up? Damn.
Maybe it's looting a temple, we could just get out of here? Like, what? Maybe instead of being a whiny ass bitch. What's up, mama? Got to be up there.
Can we keep going?
Can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Does he need a boost or oh, there it is. What the fuck does this kid need? Uh-huh, go on ahead, carve it out for us.
Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me.
Now he got a fucking ass.
Stupid riddle.
Back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way? Ben.
Kratos, bro, he's your son. Like, he is annoying, don't get me wrong. I can get why, you know, you have some animosity towards him, but damn, Kratos, that is your boy.
be a little nicer, my dude. At least, like, a little bit. Oh, damn. He dead now. Oh, he dead. You got some money? Yes, sir.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Oh, wow, this is still here? Nice. What the hell is that?
Thank you very much, sir. You're a gentleman and a scholar.
So I can see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
I must be. I am.
Want to try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Damn! Wow! You wanna try using your eyes? Is this... Where did he even come from? What else is there? Okay, so where's this crystal at? I'll do all this shit all day. Let me find this crystal. No. We definitely been here already. I'm definitely bored of this. Oh! You finally subscribed. Thank you, Joanne. Oh my god. I'm sorry that my shit misgendered you. Please don't come from my channel. Please. Oh, here we go. Finally. Good job, son. Like I taught you. Brock gonna pay good hacks over for that shit, huh? Mm-hmm.
Now where do we go from here?
Okay, so let's check all the rooms. I got nope. Right there. I will take that health. Thank you so much for subscribing. Appreciate you, Joanne. That is love. L-O-V-E. Oh, I need to grab
this. Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when you get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Cradles! Oh...
Where is the,
Oh, there it is. That's one of them, but I know there's another. I want to do this one first.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
Why don't he just fucking do it instead of always gotten some shit like that?
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Okay. How the fuck do we get up there? Oui.
Okay.
Oh. It didn't also, it called you a gentleman and a scholar. A scholar gentleman. So please remember that. You're not only, you're a scholar, that's what's most important. Alright. Let's hit it, man. Just had just a fire in there, huh? Um. definitely want that. That would have been nice. Fucking couple minutes ago. Are we still in the same fucking place? Just making sure. Felt like it was fight time. Damn it!
I gotta stop being so close to when he does that shit, man. I feel like when he's in the air like that, I can hit him. It's so long since you fucking did that shit. Run, 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 run. I need that so bad. I want it so bad. Stop. Okay, I got way too cocky there. No! I had him down so much. The block break, what's that? Holy shit, this, oh my god. I feel like two health joints over here. Love that shit, Kratos. Right.
Come on, come on, come on. One, two. Gotta go for the big one. No! I have all my skills. I still bought two. Okay. All right. This is it, y'all. This is the best. Holy shit, y'all. Okay, I need to get the other one. So fucking annoying.
Well, I tell y'all what you did. Didn't I tell you that was it? I don't know what you're saying. Stop on his head. Whatever. Whatever you. Whatever he said. Shit.
No. That can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
Oh. Oh.
The wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go?
Right. Put his face in that damn sand.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Wow! What is all this?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
The only time you want to talk to me is when you need
me. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Damn, Kratos, you guys is yet to figure out, No. We're gonna go for a nice boat ride. Wanna talk, son? Now's the time. What's up? Let's talk, son. He don't want to talk now. He only wants to talk on his time. Going crazy with these elven artifacts. Come on, we got a boost or something, I don't know. Or maybe this is where we pop out of. We'll let you go on the ground. I know that was cold, son. I know that was. World Serpent Fragment. Yep, this is what I was hoping for. Just pop up on this side.
Oh, that nigga just teleport. I saw that shit.
It's magically locked.
Damn. Oh, that was a gloom nightmare, the blindness. Oh, they look like normal games. Alright. That was all was in here? That shit said clink clink. Holy shit. I'm assuming that was an optional bottle there. Nice. All right. See, like, I snap every now and then, you know what I'm saying? Ah, yeah. All right, man. I think that was a pretty good place, man. I think, can I use one of the things now? Oh, okay. I think we good. Almost 3 hours. Let's get to where I'm supposed to be at, and then I think we can wrap it up for today. I'm gonna just go ahead and shout out everybody who came through. I hate Nate, aka Joanne. Thank you for subscribing. Pat my ass. Thank you for being here, bro. Lighten up the chat. Oh.
Who? You know.
Oh, it's
there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy. Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy.
Damn, Kratos, all you had to say was I'm sorry.
I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? What else were you going to tell me about war?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
That was it? That was the whole war chat? Huh?
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom.
Oh,
you might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No. No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Ugh. So small, you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
All right, y'all. I'm about to hit the hard save. Feel like we made a lot of progress today. Yeah, we made quite a bit. The goal is to beat this. I'm gonna have a lot of time to stream next week, so next week you're gonna be seeing an upping God of War and Kingdom Hearts, man. We gotta get through those games. Especially with the PS5 coming, you know. So, thank y'all for being here. Great Saturday. Got a lot of shit done. Again, shout out to you. I Hate Nate, a.k.a. Joanne. Thank you for subscribing today. Appreciate you. Shout out to who else is here? Aiden. Shout out to Drip.
appreciate y'all for being here, man. Y'all have a great rest of y'all Saturday. I'm out.